Can the vocals go up at all? Is that possible? Thank you. So, was anyone at the For the Kids Fest a couple weeks ago? Did anyone go to that? That was sick. Where's Stefan? Stefan took really good care of us. We were very grateful. We're gonna play a song that we haven't played very much, so bear with us. This song is for my friend Ed.
We'll be right back.
Thank you. Give it up for Statement X. We used to like to see Dog Chains. I am. Unfortunately, we missed them the first show we played with them, so I'm glad I'm going to get to see them tonight. It's pretty cool. I mean, I'm sure in Europe it's the same way, but you know, you see venues come and go. You know, it's hard to keep a consistent venue. And I was fortunate enough to be here about exactly 10 years ago. And two shows that really stuck out in my memory were shows in Germany. And those two shows, I've been able to play those same venues on this tour. So I want to thank this place, and I want to thank anyone here who is involved in Coney Island, Leipzig, because these are wonderful, wonderful places. And you guys are very privileged to have consistent venues like this. So we are very grateful to be here, and we are thankful you are here. And we're going to play a cover by a band called Dag Nasty now.
Yeah! Who's excited about Mindset?
So, it's wonderful to be playing shows with them. We've been a little lonely the last couple of weeks. I felt like part of me was missing. You know, the yeast to my bread is missing. And Austin and Ev and Mike balanced me out. So I couldn't ask for a better or band I believe in more to be playing shows with us in a different part of the world. So give it up for Mindset. I'm also very thankful to play with two of the guys in the band, but it's not biased. So these next two are for Mindset. Thank you everyone for being here. If you've come to multiple shows, it means the world. Dog Chains is playing after us, and they're gonna blow your mind. So this song's called Give Me the Pain. than ever.